Hey guys, welcome to our live reaction for El-Melloi 2 Case Files Episode 2. I'm Hals and join me is Kenny.
Hey guys.
Alright, let's start in 3, 2, 1, go.
What's her father's name? Wells? So?
So instead of having a usual debt, he got of the university kind, he got the different kind of debt. That's not how you spell ally of justice.
Okay. Opening, okay. So, British.
I mean, yeah, kind of.
Uru, eru, miru, y blah, blah, blah. So is it just going to be a caustic?
Probably. I wonder if we'll see more of Rainus. Like, she seems important, but I have no idea if we're gonna see more of her or not.
Of course, we'll see a lot of her.
I hope so.
A sky! Nice! No more major character in the opening. Not even that guy who waved a veil that borrowed the money from.
Now that you mention it.
Nice hair design.
Looks like octopus legs, kind of.
Yeah. It's funky.
So is this the chick they were talking about before? Some.
Yeah, I think so. The Bargo chick.
He summoned elementals and stuff then? Sorry, spirits?
He's a medium or something? Oh! This guy looks like he's out of his time.
Definitely, yeah. He looks like he's from the 90s when everyone else is in the 1800s.
Isn't it always the butler?
Oh, we don't see one this time around.
So it's like what Detective Conan will say, it's a close space murder!
Mm-hmm.
But of course this is a magic murder, no physical rules can apply here.
You'd think that, but... So is that that symbol because it's a male? Is it different if it's a female?
No, not quite. It's a planetary symbol. Holy magic crap!
Is that his heart?
I assume so. What happened to his clothes?
Was he naked from the start?
Lady? How about Claire? Why is he calling her Lady all this time now?
Because her name is Lady Grey.
Oh. But didn't he call her Grey all the time? Hell, do you think they'll solve the case in one episode, or do you think they'll drag it for two or three episodes, just like Detective Conan?
It might take a bit, yeah. I'd say it takes at least two episodes.
Or maybe they can drag it to 5 episodes like in Daiji.
I don't think it'll be 5. This isn't an endless series like Conan. Or should we say case closed?
Yeah. Well, Kindaichi and QED have longer case.
Yeah, that's true.
No, I thought you would keep it a secret. Yeah, just like Pluto is a protoplanet now. Oh no, a dwarf planet.
I was about to say, it's not quite the one you're thinking.
One day they will Big Bang. Oh, looks like he's gonna finish it in this episode.
We might, yeah. Interesting. Well, I don't know if you shouldn't be worried, because, like, you should be next, if this is the case. Ah, he sends it to undead. Interesting.
Well, that guy is a spiritualist. He might know something, right?
That's a theory.
Oh, case closed already.
It's pretty fast, eh?
Anin wa Omaida. Wah, what are this? Oh, what else? How? Holy crap!
How is that supposed to be?
The Kinja no Mago and Kinja no Seki. No, it's not the Philosopher's Stone, man. Finally, some action, man.
Something different from the usual, I guess. But
Oh.
That's like what all mages want, doesn't it?
Why don't you just use the first stone or something? What happened if the mansion get destroyed?
He did. But, you know, mages don't usually do that, I think. That's a nice open hole, stomach hole you have there.
It's a weak point!
Yeah, it definitely looks like it, doesn't it? The animation
oh,
is
the
really
side.
Nice.
Okay. So she's another saber clone.
Saber face, yes. Saber clone, not so much.
What is he like uttering random woe?
Isn't that like every spell cast in Fate series?
Okay.
I can't believe he killed himself to test that stupid spell that didn't work out.
Yeah. What the hell is why dude?
I have no idea. Hmm? What's that part supposed to be? Is that the implication that they're like Yuri or something? I assume not.
So we get the ending now.
Did he not have this last episode?
Yeah, I think so. And the ending from episode 0 is different.
Oh yeah.
So yeah, I thought, what's his name again? Waver Fairfet, Lord El-Melloi here, looks like the Mao from Mao Retry. Long hair, slim figure, and dark cloak.
I guess, in a way.
And as usual, both of them employ the help of a little girl here.
This one's a bit different, don't you think?
Yeah. That now employ the help of blonde elf, I think.
This one employs a saber face. Well, that's it for episode 1. I have to say, I didn't expect it to be like actually 12 cases out of this entire series.
It's episode 2.
It's gonna be like 5 or 6 cases at most, you know? Well, apparently it's gonna be like a lot of cases from what we see this time, right? Which is good. I like it. Do you think we'll get a lot more like this?
I think so. Maybe in some cases they will drag it till 2 episodes, but I don't think there'll be more than 2 episodes.
Yeah, probably. I hope they maintain a consistency of interesting cases, though, and they do explain, like, what the hell is going on pretty well, I would say. It does try to explain to you about, like, what was wrong with it, why it was weird for the magical people, etc. Which is nice, but I do hope they get to explore more on that later as well. Anyway, that's it for this week's episode, guys. And we'll see you guys next week. Bye!